shepherd had a flock of sheep, and some would go astray. They'd leave their friends down in the field at noontime every day. They loved to play at hide and seek, and so they'd seek a spot where they were sure they'd be well hid, but really they were not. The shepherd always played the game, he knew his sheep so well, and though he'd find a spot quite soon, he'd never ever tell. Where are those silly sheep, he'd ask a frog who sat beside.